of morning, and when I wake up, I just come and sit here and check myself and figuring what next from here. I'm going to take you through my morning routine in the village. We are going to clean the kitchen. We are also going to clean some clothes for my daughter. We are also going to cook our breakfast, prepare our breakfast. Here in the village, we don't eat bread. We just feed ourselves with a whole meal. And that's what I am going to do. I'm going to prepare a meal for my small family, for those who are at home. And then we cook the tea, we boil the milk, like that. Then afterwards, I have some very few clothes that I'm going to wash for my daughter, a school uniform. Then we are going to see how it will work. Let's go to the kitchen. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Joyce, and this is Helena, and this is the state of my kitchen. First of all, I'm going to start with cleaning the kitchen, and also I'm going to have some things here and there to do. For me, I usually use liquid soap when it comes to washing the utensils. I don't know why. I always get myself looking for... looking for liquid soap. I want to boil this milk. now we are going to cook tea, a very small tea. And I don't know, let us just use the same sufuria. And this milk here, it is going to cool and then we store. This is some milk and some little water. And this is tea leaves. You see this milk, if I don't I just leave it on the top, our cat will come and just drink it, all of it. So I have to improvise the way I'm going. It has just cooled and I have to store there. So now it is time for me to just clean the kitchen, as you can see. I usually use a duster to clean. makeup has in for. Make sure that the dust not drop down. You don't have tap water, so use the cans to get the water.
first. We have to eat very well in the morning. I usually take breakfast very, very, very seriously. And let me know in the comment section, do you usually cook breakfast or your food in the morning? Do you eat leftovers? Like this stew that I am making here, I just want to take it with leftover rice that was I had cooked yesterday. It is the food that we are going to take for the breakfast. Do you guys take bread or do you cook food for your breakfast? How do you do it? Let me know in the comment section, guys. Life in the village. What do you call this one? The pumpkin in your native language? What do you call it? For me, we call it marenge. Malenge is how we call this type of food. To make the soup strong, I needed to add some retro, some few potatoes, but just to make the soup tasty. Very retro. Kunywa. Ebu kunywa. Kunywa uji. Kunywa uji. Kunywa uji. Ukuwe mkubwa. We have this carrot. show them the fire. I have just cut this like this. It's because my son do not take these things. And I need the flavor of the yeah. That's why I decided to cut them big. We have the flavor, and at the same time we can remove them. Then we wait for them to cook a little bit. Yeah. The breakfast is ready. All I want to do is just to serve my whole family. Remember, we are 5 members of the family, but some of us, my 2 girls are not yet here. They are at school. Now we are going.
Take your meal. And it's hot. Good. Yeah. As you know, you do it. Yeah.